The following examples are fictitious securities firms or financial regulators, and all were or are dealing with WWCC stock.
The Swedish Financial Supervisory Authority. Finansinspektionen warned public against.
Warning against Pacific Rim Wealth Management, supposedly from Hong Kong. Warning against Smith, Shore & Jenkins LLC, supposedly based in Boston. Warning against Eastman Pierce Partners Mergers and Acquisitions, supposedly from New York. Warning against Corporate One Asset Management, supposedly from Osaka and Tokyo. Warning against Reliance Asset Management Ltd. Osaka, with an example of WWCC stock purchase agreement. Warning against Strategic Management Incorporated, supposedly based in Osaka, which operate together with their fictitious Japanese authority, International Bureau Trade Commission, supposedly based in Tokyo, with an example of their website. Warning against Nippon Financial Partners Tokyo, with an example of their fake passports, in order to gain trust of the investors. Warning against Castle Rock Corporate Finance Tokyo, with an example of their WWCC stock purchase agreement. Warning against B. Cook Ltd., supposedly from London, with an example of their website. Warning against Drake Mergers Management Tokyo, with an example of their fake license, together with the website of fictitious financial authority from Tokyo, International Market Regulation Commission. Warning against Ace Financial Tokyo, with an example of their website. Warning against Global Mergers Corporation, supposedly from Tokyo, with an example of their website and their fictitious Japanese financial authority, International Mergers and Acquisition Authority, supposedly from Tokyo. Warning against Russell Acquisition Group, supposedly from Tokyo. Warning against Spencer & Richardson Financial, Tokyo, with an example of their website. Warning against Murray Mergers Group, Tokyo, with an example of their fake Japanese license, together with their fake US passports and their fictitious Japanese financial authority, International Mergers and Acquisition Administration, supposedly based in Tokyo. Warning against Archipelago Corporate Services Incorporated, supposedly based in New York. And the latest warning from 2014 against Sierra Finance Asset Management, supposedly based in Kanagawa, with an example of their website.